So I'm gonna talk about harvesting broccoli and broccoli side shoots. It's really easy. When you harvest the broccoli, all you're gonna do is take a knife and cut it right below the florets. You can cut it like right here, just straight across. And what'll happen is right in between the leaves and the stalk, you'll start to see side shoots coming out over time, which has happened here for this plant where, see where it was cut? And now we have all these awesome little florets. And these, you're just gonna snip again right below the floret, and it'll continue to send out little side shoots. So that's how you harvest broccoli and broccoli florets. Also, Romanesco is exactly the same as broccoli in the sense that you could just harvest it right underneath the Romanesco head. And the only difference is Romanesco will not produce side shoots. So once it's harvested, it's done. You can eat the leaves, they're edible. They're great stir fried. And that's how you harvest broccoli and Romanesco.